Since its founding in 2003, Imagine Cup has traveled the world. From Barcelona to Sao Paulo, from Yokohama to Delhi, from Seoul to Paris, from Cairo to Warsaw, from New York to Sydney, to St. Petersburg. But there is one place Imagine Cup has never been.
Home. In 2014, Imagine Cup comes to Seattle, Microsoft's hometown. And frankly, I can't wait. Microsoft was founded by students, and we believe that students have amazing and incredible ideas and potential. We're thrilled to welcome the brightest students from around the world to our hometown. And we're excited to see your passion, hear your brilliant ideas, and share your innovations with the newest Microsoft tools and technology. So dream it, build it, and live it. Imagine Cup 2014 here in Seattle, Washington. It's going to be absolutely incredible.